familiar place. I'm greeted by a stranger, a man without a face. He said, son, do you remember? Do you even know your name? Then he shined a light into my eyes and said, take this for the pain. Faceless.